Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm the sales manager. At Louis Vuitton, we are happy to make the jeans for the whole world. We never miss a deadline, even if it means our workers keep working all night. Australia, Britain, France, USA, and South America.
这怎么名字啊？那你都明白了吗？那就很严格，早上就是8点上班，12点下班，有时候晚上呢加班就是7点，有时候交代就2点了、3点了要通宵的了。还有呢，那么上下班呢要准时啊，跟厂规厂要按照厂规办事，要服从。
When I was born, my father wanted to call me Red Spring. My mother said it is an old-fashioned name, so they call me Jasmine. My family raises ducklings, goats, and rabbits. We have rice terraces, and we also grow wheat, sorghum, and corn. I always thought I would live there forever, like my parents and grandparents. But ever since my older sister started high school, I knew I should go out to work. The day before I left, Dad gave me 100 yuan and told me to be careful how I spend my money. I will never forget the day I left home. The fog was real thick. Mom was going to walk me to town, but Dad said there was too much to do. We need to plant winter wheat. My roommate Jay says if we don't clock in on time, they fine us for each minute we're late. There's a little box that lets them know. They put me in the packaging department where we prepare the jeans for shipping. My parents went through much trouble to have a second child. You are only supposed to have one. I'm sure they were disappointed when I came our girl too. But now I can help my family. week one of my new life. I live on the fourth floor of the factory dorm. I have never seen the world from so high. There are 12 of us sharing the room. We have running water and a toilet just for us. I thought the factory would feed us, but it turns out they deduct the cost from our pay. There is no place to eat, so we carry the food up to our room. Everyone's favorite meal is midnight snack, because it's free. Also because it's only a couple hours before we're done. Li Ping says if we are working late at night, they should be paying us more, but they don't. We must be fast and can't miss any of the loose threads. It takes 30 minutes to do one pair of jeans. I need to brush the lint from the inside and out. Need to look in old pockets for pebbles. In 1 hour, I can make about half a yen. I hope I'm not getting sick. Until they pay us, I can't buy any medicine. If I can't work, they'll replace me. Sometimes I wonder where all the jeans I worked on are going. The people buying them, are they girls and boys my age? Do they have any idea who the people are making their clothes? Hi, friend. Hello from China. My name is Jasmine. I'm from Sichuan. Do you like Sichuan food? I left home 4 months ago. I miss my mom and dad and my kitty.
还有家里的小猫、小鸡。我和朋友们为你做了这种牛仔裤。
My friends and I made these jeans for you. Lippy made the back pockets. Orchid installed the zipper. And I cut the loose thread.They said we are very lucky to be able to work in the factory. I'm just happy I can help my sister through high school. You can write me to dorm room number 408, Leafen Factory, Shaanxi, China.